Hi guys! So, welcome back to my channel. I know I haven't recorded a video in a very long time, but you know, school gets in the way, life happens. But I'm bringing you one today, and I'm actually bringing along my friend Tim. He's gonna help me out on this one. We're gonna do a challenge, and he actually has a YouTube channel, so I will link his channel down below, and you can go and click and watch his videos about tech reviews and things like that. So we actually recorded the first part on his channel, which I will also link down below, and we're gonna do part two over here. So basically what we're doing is, if you've seen any other people record, it's kind of like a challenge thing on their channel. So basically we have someone in the back, they're going to be randomly choosing songs, and we are going to have to guess them. If we don't guess them right, then the next person has a chance. If they get it, they get the point, so on and so on. You've probably seen it, so you get the idea. I'm not going to explain all of that. So the first part we did over on his channel was from the 2000s, and we're going to do songs from the 90s on mine. So here we go. Pretty sure that's 10 seconds, Nikki.
Is that Mariah Carey or somebody?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. That.
Genie in a Bottle by Christina.
Yeah.
That was gonna be my second guess.
Was it really?
It was really.
Oh.
it was gonna be Christina, I guess.
I have no idea what that is.
Waterfalls.
NSYNC. Bye bye bye. That's my jam.
I know all the dance moves to it. Do you know this, Tim?
I don't know it, but it was groovy. I know it's groovy.
What was it?
Getting Jiggy With It by Will Smith.
Oh! I should have known that one. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be bad.
Sounded like NSYNC. Song named Step by Step. I don't know by who. Backstreet Boys, maybe? I don't know.
Step by Step by New Kids on the Block. I have all their CDs in my car. Does that count as music? I have no idea what this is, though. Is this some girl group? This is a girl group? It's not the Spice Girls. It's the Spice Girls?
Yes.
I don't know what that song is though, because that was a good old guess.
Spice Up Your Life.
Pretty sure Tim didn't know that one.
I did not know that. Is that by a single person or by a group?
One.
I don't know.
Candy by Mandy Moore.
Kiss me, kiss me. I don't know the person that sings this. Kiss me.
So it's your turn?
Yeah.
Okay, we're on you.
Let's kiss me. I don't know what that girl's name is. It's Kiss Me by Some Girl. So kiss me.
Her name is Some Girl.
It says Six Pants None the Richer.
What?
What?
Who even is that? Who even is that?
Is that someone's name? I'm done.
Obviously. My name is by Eminem.
Yeet. Do you know how many points you have?
I was just taking that in. No.
He has two.
Two, okay.
You have one.
Dang it. Bro, this is bad. I do not know. I do not know. Call me red-handed. I have no idea what the hell this is.
You know who this is?
No.
It wasn't me by Shane.
Again.
Yeah,
put on shuffle. Is it not on shuffle? Are there only so many songs? Let's Kiss Me by One Pilot Rocket Ship and whatever the heck that was earlier. Whose turn is it?
Hi, Bobby. It is mine. Oh my gosh. This is Barbie girl. I don't know who sang this.
I don't know who sings that.
I just know it's Barbie Girl.
Aqua.
What? Okay.
So Lexi. Why are they so hard? I'm gonna be here forever. Do you know what this is? Cause I don't.
You have some idea what it is.
I have no idea what the song's name is or who sings it. Nothing. I've heard it.
Barely Breathing by Duncan Sheik.
So I am barely breathing. Lying on the floor. Okay.
By Spin Doctors.
I never got that.
I've heard that song before, but
I've heard the song, but I don't know.
This is hard.
Britney Spears. I do not know the song name. I know it's Britney Spears. That's all I can tell you. I don't know.
see.
You got it, Jordan, or no?
Britney Spears. Hold on.
Can I get half a point for that?
Can we have like, can I get like 5 more seconds? Every time you look at me, I can't ID. I don't know past that.
You drive me crazy.
God! This is bad.
Skip.
It's been 1 week. I don't know who it is, but the song's called 1 Week.
Bare Naked Ladies.
I knew that.
Did you?
Yeah. Whose turn is this?
I think it's Tim's.
I really don't know. Yo, I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. So tell me what you want, what you really, really want. I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. So tell me what you want, what you really, really want. I wanna really, really, really wanna sing a thing.
Song name, If You Want to Be My Lover? No.
Wanna Be. Yeah, Wanna Be by the Spice Girls.
It's your turn.
I know. I don't mean I got it.
You singing it like you know you got it.
I know the words. I don't know who this is. This is terrible. We need to do the 80s. Can we switch real quick?
If you want to.
I mean, we obviously ain't got
switch.
This.
80s disco.
Greek. Oh, I thought it said Greek.
I have no idea what that is.
I know what it is, but I cannot tell you what it is. Like,
I don't know.
It's still Rock and Roll to Me by Eris Roberto.
I have no idea who that is, what song that is, anything.
I knew that song, but I could not. I cannot name it.
Better than me. I need them to start with some lyrics. Paula Abdul.
Mm-mm.
Do you know who this is?
This is Joan Jett.
This is?
Isn't it?
Is it Cyndi Lauper? I'm gonna keep guessing like ladies of the 80s.
Yeah, we can go to 5.
I need some words. Really? I need some words.
Really?
I need some words.
I know what this is.
I have such a blank right now. I have such a blank.
Done.
I've heard it. What is it?
Dead or Alive by Bon Jovi.
Yes!
Bon Jovi. Play until we get the words.
No, we'll play until we have some words.
Who's the singer? Seal.
I know that's not right.
I know it wasn't Foreigner.
Moses, Private Eyes.
Don't look at me. I'm bad. I don't know words. Shut up, Tim. You take. I still can't tell you who sings this. I honestly do not know. I'll be watching you. It's heavy that you take. I don't know who sings this. Who sings this?
The same guy that sang last time. Moses, the one that literally just sang this one before.
Moses?
Moses. That was a bad name.
Never heard of Moses. You know this? Next time, write this one.
It's White Wedding by Billy Joel.
Yep.
What?
Yes.
How did you get that?
I listened to a lot of Billy Joel.
Oh, it's old song finally because of my dad.
So is it Foreigner?
Yeah. He's about to win.
About to
I've heard it.
Just wait until the words.
I ain't heard it. I thought I was good until that part. No. Tim, do you know it?
It's not Foreigner. No, I don't know.
Modern Day Cowboy by Telsa. No, Tesla.
I never got that.
I know the band name.
Cherry Pie. Don't know people's name. Cherry Pie. I mean, I know the song name is Cherry Pie, but I do not know who this is by.
I forget the guy that sings it.
In the back of my car. Yes! Should have known that. Dang.
I know this. Skid Row. Kids who just like play. Youth Gone Wild.
I've never heard that song.
I win.
Well.
Yes.
Tim won. I won the last round, so it's okay. Rachel's dumping stuff over there. Huge shout out to Nikki and Kat for helping us out with our videos. That's gonna be it. Hopefully I'll talk to you again next week. We'll see how class goes. I don't know what Tim's doing. It's really weird. But I'll see you guys next week. Bye.
Bye.